We make a lot of reports on a day-to-day basis. Automating certain report formats makes our work easier and quicker. Let us see how we can automate the daily sales report. In the sheet, in cell A1 we have the last year, in B1 we have current year, in cell D1, we have the date, in cell E1 we have number of days lapsed in the month, and in cell F1, we have total number of days in the month. In this report, we have the following tables: target, achievement, and performance, performance till date against target for the month. Last year till date, growth percentage. Please note, growth is calculated basis last year till date and not the last year full month. Asking rate, running rate, and gap. Gap is the difference between asking rate and running rate. As the target and last year achievement is constant, we copy-paste the same from the respective reports in their respective tables. Let us look at the data set which we receive on the daily basis. We receive the following data on daily basis: year, date, region, subregion, brand, subbrand, and sales. Let us start setting up our data such that we can use it to create our automated daily sales tracker. The first thing we do is insert a column before the year column and name the header as day. We use the day formula to get the day in the cell. The formula is as is equal to, open bracket, select cell, close bracket, hit enter. Drag the formula till end. Use the copy function and use paste special values. Insert a column before the column A again. We concatenate the cells of year, day, region, and brand columns using the and function. We type is equal to, select cell C2, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell B2, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell E2, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell G2, and hit enter. Copy paste the formula in the entire column. We come back to our daily sales tracker sheet and delete the formulas for all the tables. To calculate the achievement, use the SUMIF formula. We type is equal to, SUMIF, open bracket, go to daily sales dataset sheet, select column A and use the dollar sign to freeze the column, come back to daily sales tracker sheet, select cell B1 and use the dollar function to freeze the cell, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell E1 and freeze the cell with the dollar function, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell I3 and freeze the row with the help of dollar function, press shift and 7 to use the in function, select cell H4, and use the dollar function to freeze the column, go to daily sales dataset sheet and select column L, use the dollar function to freeze the column. Close bracket and hit enter. Copy paste the formula in the entire table. We copy-paste the formula in the last year till date table also. Using the replace function, we edit the formula by replacing $B, $1, by $A, $1. To calculate the asking rate, we divide the target by total number of days available in the month. In our case, there are 31 days in the month of August. As this is a standard format, I input the number of days in cell F1. And use the formula is equal to, before divided by $F$1. Copy paste the formula in all the cells to the table. To calculate the running rate, we divide the achievement till date, by total number of days lapsed in the month. Here we type is equal to I4, divided by E1 and freeze the cell with the dollar function. Copy-paste the formula in the entire table. The performance function is calculated by dividing the achievement till date by total target for the month, hence we type, is equal to I4 divided by before. Copy-paste the formula in the entire table. To calculate growth till date, we type I4 divided by I11 minus 1. Copy-paste the formula in the entire table. Gap is calculated by subtracting running rate from asking rate. We type is equal to I18 minus B18. Copy-paste the formula in the entire table. Our daily sales tracker is ready. If we change the date, our performance metrics change automatically. Now, on a daily basis, all we need to do is copy-paste the data set below the last row. Ensure the formulas are dragged accordingly and our daily sales tracker gets updated automatically. If you have liked the video, please like, subscribe, share it with your friends, and comment in the comment box.